Alrighty, hello and welcome back. We are a rebuilder team now. We are no longer champion. Go through, and I think I showed the lines right at the end, but I'll show them again real quick. My top line is 78, 80, 80. I want to see Mikhaev on the first line, see how he does. Yeah, we're going to get schwacked this season. I have no hope that we do very well. Whoops. Okay. Well, let's get into it. I set myself up for failure on purpose. You want us to win the President's Trophy, but we're a frickin' rebuilder. Oh, okay, there we go. I had like 37 contracts that were going to be ending, so I offered all the ones to the dudes that wanted contracts. We'll have to deal with the rest as they come up. Yeah, we almost won that game. Look at that. What a start. 0-3. Who were we, the Leafs? Hey, we finished off 20, 58, and 12, I believe. The highest guy had 52 points. Mikheyev was injured. That is no bueno. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Come back for the next whenever we make it to the draft. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.